It's like,
I know, it's sometimes it works.
Happening with this guy up there. That bicycle has turned out nicely. And I'm losing the guy on the cell phone because he's standing there wandering back and forth. So, favorite 15. Very colorful. I like this one. I like the red sweatshirt guy. Like this pink sweatshirt. Green. Jacket. I think we need to go backwards. Isn't the blur layer somewhere? Oops, and we're going backwards actually, aren't we? Everything's going backwards in time. So I'm going to do this the other way. That is Dougie. It's interesting how that bodywork sign is so prominent. I'm not so into that. Keeps getting better. And gosh, we were before that one. I like that top area there. That's cool. Gap on the top. Although, I might lose the cool edge on the right. I guess I'm gonna go with this one. She's so smiley though in the middle. Really? Is it too happy? Her leg is there. Comes all about her foot. Yeah. one is the base. Count up from 50 to 2. Space in front. Then again. Okay, try it again. Counting down from 50 to 2, just take that in before the prompt came. That's okay. Let's see what comes next. Ooh, that's cool. There's the foot of the last one. It's not gonna last in this one, but maybe each of these can become a work in their own right. Well, this guy's great so far in this one. Jacket. I've taken 3 pictures of him. A kid running across the street. It's classic tension. This might be the best one. 42. Kid's still here. Let's see how long that lasts. 42. Ooh, I like that. I like that bright color on the hood and backpack. Let's see how long that lasts. I like the development of the sky still. It's just gotten better. June sky is still there. Running kid's still there. Bright color still. Body work now. Let's see how long that lasts. Because somebody else does. I really like those stickers on the right hand side. pitch of the pizza shop. So it's interesting, the jeans guy is still slightly there. Got my bright color from the passing bicyclist. You can still see the little outline of dark, but the bright hood and backpack. And the puppy going. Just a little bit of the kid dashing still. Cars. People. Pigeons. Clouds. Looks like the hatch is open too in front of the pizza place. Is it? Maybe. This guy's fun. I like the color her hair adds to the image. Also, the clouds are pretty great now. So I'm at 10, counting down, last couple. Let's see if it gets any better than 10. It's a pretty good run, down from 50. I like that red. Sure. Good color. I guess I lose the bright hood. Boy, I like the sky.
Done.
It's done. Let's see how that. This guy. Maybe too prominent from now on. But let's see. Gee, it blends in pretty well. So much like the turning car I caught here. It's unfortunate. Let's rewind that back to somewhere back there. I mean, it seems like it's one of these two. Testament to go with. The spread shirt is too much for the whole thing. And also, there's a really weird big car on their head getting chopped off. Pizza sign there for this one.
Yeah, I'm sure he's gonna.
10 it was. It's 40 images.